The suspect is Derek Williams. Hood detectives finally have the man they've been looking for.
He was detectives posed as local mobsters.
Call that number.
And essentially employed this individual into working for them.
Williams has no idea he's part of a sting operation. To join the crew, undercover agents want proof.
This man,
this is me.
I killed two old people, and no one knows that I did it.
In 1989, undercover detectives posing as mobsters believe they have finally found the man who murdered Ed and Mitty Marin in December of 1985. Convicted felon and former relative by marriage, Derek Williams.
And that he was the one that was responsible for this.
Go on.
And so...
The excitement is short-lived.
Walking up to the ATM, got a boatload of cash.
As Williams continues talking about the crime, his story...
Next time we get a job, we'll give you
It turns call. Out Derek Williams makes up the story to impress the fake mobsters.